bicycle is an extension of the twisting crunch in which it uses the legs. So you're going to begin with the legs at 90 degrees to the hip and knee, hands behind the head. You start with the chest lifted. As you twist, you bring the elbow to touch the inside of the opposite knee. Bring the knee all the way in, but don't let it restrict how much you bring the chest up. Shoulder blades stay up the whole time.